Jake, this is Greg.
Oh my god.
Jake, everyone look at Jake, laugh at him.
Thank you, Jake.
Gold disconnected?
I forgot that's not how this works.
Yeah.
Did you just disconnect when he disconnected?
Of course I did. I thought it was
Vicky. Did you think this was like Vicky too?
I thought it was Vicky, I'm sorry. It's been a while.
Why did you disconnect, Jake, by the way?
I thought I was hosting a Vicky 2 on 2, so I just clicked the button I thought it was start. But it wasn't.
So that was actually not an issue with the game. It was just you two being dumbasses.
No. Jake was dumb first. No, but I was second. So that's okay.
Great start.
Holy shit, man! You guys are so dumb.
Your Honor.
All right, are we ready to go?
Yeah.
Who are you again? Yeah. We are going on free speed, everybody. Let's go! Whoa! Can we get some claps for Scotty? The summer 24-hour game.
Peef, you're so fucking funny. I hope you know that.
I'm right.
He did the thing, you know?
He
did
two things. Then he also gave Navarra the other province. You're so fucking funny, Peef.
It's their culture. They needed it.
You're so fucking funny, Peef, honestly.
No, I'm just helping them out. It's their culture.
You're genuinely like the funniest fucking guy on the Discord,
What's the
honestly.
Problem?
You know, when Swimmy was calling you toxic, I think I agree now,
you
honestly.
Crying right now? Do you want a tissue?
This was definitely done with malicious
Do you want a
intent.
Tissue? Like, come on, man. Like, do you want me to mail you some? Do your local store run out again?
I don't know.
Swimmy, you ready to, funny, Swimmy, you ready to co-op?
Oh, yeah. Hug box. Let's go.
Shut up.
For Odds Ottoman Alliance?
Yeah, the anti-sociopath league.
Was Alfonso's last testament mean for me? A bad or good? I don't even know because I never play Spain.
That basically means that you're not getting Naples.
Yeah.
Fuck.
What is this fucking meta play, Dressel?
Dressel's now giving his territory away. Teutonic Order.
War.
So you see this concept.
Wait, what
happened? You couldn't
did that by accident, surely.
I lost the war. There's nothing I could do.
How?
Why did you declare war on the Teutons? So you buy those provinces on
the provinces.
I never got the offer.
Yeah, but it takes
close to wait.
I was told if I didn't get it within the first 3 years that I wasn't coming.
World?
I'm gonna be honest with you, Dressel. I'm coming
Raven's
right now.
Name of the prime.
With how stupid that was.
Whatever, man. It is what it is. It's whatever, man. Like, fuck it. It's a fucking video game.
Stop!
God, Keith is just dying.
Someone needs to help Keith.
I want to die.
This is
already.
This is like Imperial 40 as pretty much died.
Yeah, but Jake be like, nah, we're not gonna ally Brandenburg. He's gonna come
what?
Us.
Wait,
did you already quit?
Yeah, I don't. Have
there we go, baby.
Everybody, round of applause. Dressel lasted 6 years.
There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't play Brandenburg anymore.
Oh my god, what did you just declare war on? Why did like 5 native nations just pop up on my screen?
All right, coming native, out of the goddamn woods.
Native NATO, yeah. I like when I declare war on them, they all like come out of the fog of war. They just disappear back into the clouds like the Viet Cong.
Wait, bro, did you ever consider me a rival?
I clicked it just because I needed something, bro, and I didn't have anyone else that could click.
Well, bro, I guess you're gonna have fun whenever we get to wars then.
What?
Whenever we develop wars.
Yeah, whenever we develop wars.
When wars are invented.
I fear the day.
Sometimes, bro, and I swear to Christ.
What?
What's wrong with you?
What are you doing?
You're like possessed?
Is he speaking in tongue?
Speaking in parcel tongue?
I don't even know what to say. He's got
fucking
me.
Weirdo.
Sounds like.
Yeah, you got him. He
Nobody
sounds,
sounds
like,
like that.
He sounds like a possessed demon.
Why didn't they hire you for like the fucking Exorcist films? I swear. Shut
up.
Shut up!
Stop talking.
I'm gonna please, mute you.
Please don't let that be the thing of this game. Stop.
It's so
maybe you shouldn't have attached to it so much.
Alright, what we got going on?
This is gonna be a fucking long war. I'm gonna hang out in North America. Y'all don't have
I need money.
Brian, it's been 10 days.
Okay, are we gonna win?
I
don't know why you decided to go into Russia and not just rush down the Spitfire, but you do, you, Choking. I know you make the most tactically sound offer.
Yeah, instead of, let me get my entire country sieged down by, like,
it's gonna happen anyway.
100,000 Russians.
It's falling apart, Philip.
Ryan's just falling apart, Jake. Look at this.
I'm declaring my independence.
I'm not involved in the war. I'll come over there.
You're literally not even at, you're not actively at war anywhere. You're just standing there in a
I'm literally occupying the entire Swedish army.
Let me out the war. I want to go do other stuff.
Let me out the war, please.
Let me out the war.
No, I'm not letting out anyone until they take the whole deal.
Yeah,
oh, they've decided to fucking fight on the Western Front.
That, you unpaused while the deal was going on.
Yes.
That's strategies I like to see, baby.
Are they gonna win that?
Yeah, they're gonna win. They got better troops than me.
Oh wait, no, he rolled a zero. Alright, well, Jake's coming back. Oh, a one,
oh,
a one.
Oh wait,
winnable, winnable, winnable. Oh no. I just.
Yes. All right, Ron, you won. Push him back. Or back on.
Okay, just continue the deal.
Are we gonna make it worse now, Jake?
I think we're gonna make it worse now. All right, then. The deal
final
is
final victory.
Religious supremacy, caliph of
don't
golden.
The war's just begun.
That's it.
Don't fucking accept it, Choking.
We're gonna win.
No, the war still goes on. You fucking hack frauds. You're a fucking coward, Choking.
Okay,
buddy.
I hope the gods curse you.
He was literally getting.
It was for your greater good, Braun. One day you'll understand.
Fucking grave.
I'll buy the rest of the provinces off of you for money. Joking.
Oh, I ain't selling you fucking shit, mate. I was happy to sell it to you before, Bo, but then you took it in the war, and now that's not okay. Alright. It was off the table.
Choking is a hack fraud.
Who guess the Nordic war off the table.
Joking, you better, like, not corner yourself here.
I would not trust Swimmy to, like, feed my dog at least once
a
day.
You're just shouting at all of your allies at this point. Like,
I don't care anymore. No, just because Swimmy's just incompetent, it baffles me. He's played the Ottomans it just baffles me. He's played the Ottomans 3 times and he doesn't think, People have told me to take quantity.
Right, remember when you played the Ottomans and Greg had to come save your ass in the beginning of the game?
I don't know, but all I'm saying is I only played them once and I didn't touch them again. And like, if I played the Ottomans again, I'd probably know, maybe I should take quantity the first time.
Who owns Calais
right now? I was Swimmy in Vienna in like 6 months. Man, he's so bad.
Damn, Swimmy, why don't you have, like, I don't know, maybe some more men?
You had 100,000...
I would do jack fucking shit, man.
They literally, what those men just gonna, like, spread through the forts, like, on? Like, yes. Hello?
Yes.
How? He has to siege down the forts first, bro. What was like, extra men gonna do?
No,
bro,
you're wrong.
They were just gonna walk over the walls, like, just fucking, they were gonna World War Jerusalem, them Choking. That's what they were gonna fucking do.
Yeah. Pile up all the Ottoman corpses and just, like,
Wait, hold on. What should happen is...
You know what, Ron?
You know what,
Ron? You know what, Ron?
Is this what hell feels like?
you can't think that you're equal. Okay, I just feel like men and women think that you're equal. Okay, I just feel like men and women. You can't think that you're equal. Hey, I just feel like men and women think that you're equal. Hey, I just feel like men and women. You can't think that you're equal. Hey, I just feel like.
Please, guys, can we get a like, comment, and subscribe for Bacone
channel?
Please ring that fucking bell, smash that shit if you want to get big bucks on Bacone's channel.